Aloha and welcome. We're late. But only by a minute.
You gotta do the rabbit voice.
Late! Welcome. It's Saturday again. We're gonna do a journey. Got Yumi and I are gonna play some metal and play some glass, quartz, and I don't know, stuff. If you're new to Sound Journeys, take a good breath, grab a quick drink of water, and find a place to be settled and still for the next hour-ish. I find that the journey goes better if I don't have to get up and pee in the middle of it. But you'd be you. Let's see. Intention is important. There's a lot of energy that gets released with these things. We are on August 27th, 2022, and you are whenever and wherever you are. And we're all in this together in the quantum field. There are no daisies. I don't know. Just make this stuff up as I go along. When Kaimi and I start, we like to breathe together to just kind of get our energies coalesced, and we take three breaths, and while we do that, we grow roots down into the ground, into Mama Gaia. The offer is for you to do the same. That helps you get anchored in really well with this wonderful being who loves you unconditionally and is willing to take any of your stuff that gets stirred up that no longer serves you and you're ready to let go of. She also sometimes has offerings to come up through those roots. So in my book, it's a good thing to do. You ready?
Ready.
We had the most lovely time yesterday teaching a gong class to Katie Fisher's school. And this place was hopping.
Yeah.
Now we're going to hop. We only did like a 20-minute journey because we ran out of time. I ran out of time. It was my fault. All right. Let's go. See you in an hour. Thanks for giving yourself this gift. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
as this sound journey draws to a close. And the last of our sound vibrations disperse into the ethers. The invitation is to find your breath. No need to change it, just find where it is and notice. And allow that noticing to slipstream your mind back into the present now awareness in your body. Starting to notice the passing of the cars on the road, the sensation of the points of contact that your body has with the floor or chair. And as your awareness of the sensations grows, you may find that movement wants to happen in your fingers or toes. Gentle, sweet waking up. And if you allow yourself to move those appendages or allow them to move, you may notice a really sweet, sweet relationship building. A connectedness, as it were. And in its own sweet time, feel free to allow that movement to expand into other areas of your body that might like to stretch and join your awareness. When and if it serves, you may find yourself desiring to roll over on the one side and maybe pull your knees up towards your chest and just be in repose for a moment. Or not. Probably not if you're sick. Probably not if you're sitting. You can take your sweet time when it's right.
Pick yourself back up and continue on with your day. It's important to drink plenty of water after this much movement through your body. Helps things flush out instead of resettling. If you're on YouTube, you know what you do. Smash that like button. See you next time. Say goodnight, Mason.
Yeah.